And PUBG has been banned in India. It is now among the long list of Chinese apps that are actually banned in
We've
India.
We've got some more breaking news. This is turning out to
God,
be
please,
a very, very
no,
stormy
no,
Five Live. More breaking news coming in. This is a big one. Apart from what's happened, Modi government has gone ahead and banned PUBG in India. PUBG is the wildly popular mobile game from China. It has now been banned in India formally. There had been some suspense over whether PUBG would be banned after India had gone ahead and banned TikTok and several other apps. Now the Modi government has officially banned PUBG in India. 118 Chinese mobile apps, including PUBG, now stand.
अपने दर्शकों को बता दें कि चीन से जुड़े 118 और मोबाइल ऐप सरकार ने बैन कर दिए और इनमें सबसे पॉपुलर PUBG. पहले ये बड़ी खबर सरकार की तरफ से राष्ट्रीय सुरक्षा पर खतरे के मद्देनजर ये बैन लगाया गया है.